asleep.
No, they're never half asleep.
They're always asleep.
Anyhow, we have Ms. Hamilton. She's going to do our first announcement.
Yes?
The kid is going to announce the tunes for us.
Our first song is Please Not Be Dog, which was arranged by Paul Lavender. The music and lyrics are by Jose Feliciano, who was born on September 10th, 1945, and he is now 74 years old.
Okay, Greg, he's old.
Thank you.
Songs of Christmas, composed by Carl Schoenen, featuring Good King of Wenceslaus, Angels We Have Heard on High, and Hark the Herald Angels Sing. This song was made for the Feast of St. Stephen's. This is the song of Christmas.
Thank you.
sounded beautiful and you even look more beautiful.
this tune, our next tune, I've known since I was like 6. My father was a band director before me, so I've known this one forever. Who's our announcer? Great Richard Bell.
All right, our first piece of the evening is Christmas Festival, composed by Leroy Anderson in June of 1950. It was first performed on June 12th of 1950 by the Boston Poffs. This tune is a beautiful blend of different holiday melodies that you'll probably recognize.
Thank you.
is dodgy and difficult. Even our birthday boy did a very, very fine job of the challenge. Thank you very much, Joseph.
They are break forth, O beauty, assembly light, and days to joy of my design. It's arranged by James L. Jose and composed by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Thank you.
This next tune we are about to play is called Bobsled Run by Lloyd Clowney. It features a series of paces and reminds me of a bobsled race because the pace goes up and down, and in real life, if you go bobsledding, you may get hit with branches that may slow you down.
Thank you.
through your holidays and get some cookies. And wish Jenna a happy birthday.